Now there's an example of a brother just embarrassing you for no reason.
Embarrassing.
Just for no reason whatsoever.
I knew he was gonna say something smart, but I didn't know what he's gonna say.
And now you'll be going back home and talking to your friends about it. Could not believe it. What's his name?
Mike.
I can't believe Mike, he is such a fool.
He really is.
Oh, I was just mortified.
She's having a conversation with the president.
Fortunately, the president was nice about it.
I'm freaking out right now.
So it's all right.
Thank you so much.
That's right. Mike seems like a decent guy.
Decent.
He's a decent guy.
This is not happening. This really is.
I really wasn't planning on it.
I am sorry. Please excuse me.
Now there's an example of a brother just embarrassing you for no reason.
Embarrassing.
Just for no reason whatsoever.
I knew he was gonna say something smart, but I didn't know what he's gonna say.
And now you'll be going back home and talking to your friends about it. Could not believe it. What's his name?
Mike.
I can't believe Mike, he is such a fool.
He really is.
Oh, I was just mortified.
She's having a conversation with the president.
Fortunately, the president was nice about it.
I'm freaking out right now.
So it's all right.
Thank you so much.
That's right. Mike seems like a